came home from the war with a party in his head and a modified program to fill and a pair of legs that opened up like butterfly wings and a mad dog who wouldn't sit still. He went and took up with a Salvation Army band group, played dirty water from a swordfish trombone. He went to sleep at the bottom of 10 Killer Lake. For a fireworks display, he knew that he'd be ready with a stainless steel machete and a half a pint of Valentine's each day. That he'd hold up in a room above a hardware store, crying nothing there but Hollywood tears. He put a spell on some poor little Crutchfield girl. He stayed like that for 27 years. He packed up all his expectations. Out from California with a fly swatter banjo on his knee, with Lucky Tiger in his angel hair. Ben's a dream for getting there, found him in a eucalyptus tree. Lieutenant got him a canary bird, skanked her head with every word, Chesterfield and moonbeams in a song. He got 20 years for loving her from some Oklahoma governor. Said everything this doughboy does is wrong. Say he's doing the obituary mambo. Now some say that he's hanging on the wall. Perhaps this yarn is the only thing that holds this man together. Some say that he was never here at all. Some say they saw him down in Birmingham, sleeping in a boxcar going by. Alive.